Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Is going fucking crazy. Isn't it? But it's all right. That's why it's more important than ever that we gather in cathedrals like this. For a little sanctuary and a little spiritual nourishment, that's right. And I don't know of any spiritual nourishment as effective as real live music. Now I'm talking about the real thing. I ain't talking about no computers, Anthony. I ain't talking about no drum machines, Jack. We don't go for none of that lip syncing either. We got three ladies dancing their asses off and they're singing in tune. Yeah. Five crazy mama jumpers back there blowing through hunks of iron. For real live music, that's right. So we're gonna leave all our differences outside tonight. And we're gonna dig deep down inside and find that place where we're all connected. That place called soul. Oh, we all got soul. Sydney got soul, you better get that. That's right. And when we get there, we realize we ain't alone anymore. We're gonna leave here with all the strength of all of us gathered here this evening. It's gonna help us face the madness tomorrow. We're gonna be a little bit stronger. Ooh, and that thought just makes us feel good. And when we feel good, we've got to say,
son, where'd you find this?